see Naruto. Jump Force.
やるか。腕が鳴るってばよ。よっと、よっ、
レホ、
今だ。
よし、行くぜ。
邪魔だ。
覚悟しろ。せや。覚悟しろ。行くぞ。くらえ。覚悟しろ。行くぞ。くらえ。行くぞ。くらえ。
邪魔だ。
うわ。行くぞ。くらえ。
よし、行くぞ。
せや、行くぞ。行くぞ、くらえ。行くぞ、
まだまだ。
くらえ。
分かった
。うわあ。行くぞ、くらえ。せや、行くぞ。くらえ。ふい。行くぞ、くらえ。う。今だ。
なんだ。
楽にしてやる。
修行相手にはちょうどいいってばよ。
よし、野郎ども、行くぞ。
やるな、レイガン、
ソラン、
俺の邪魔だ。
強くなれたんだ。
ナイスバトル。アス。Shout out to the NFL's 100 season continuing tonight. NFL's 2019-2020 season. Saints versus the Texans, signing game, Drew Brees and all that. Be very exciting, very amazing. Drew Brees, amazing quarterback. I think Drew Brees is the best quarterback of all time, so yeah. And yeah. After that, the Raiders and Broncos game. Raiders vs. Broncos, and then also all the amazing game yesterday. Oh my gosh, so September 9th, 2019. And Lamar Jackson had an amazing game. He's the best quarterback in the league right now. He's playing 5 touchdowns, 17 for 20, got 354 passing yards. Amazing. And the Ravens scored 59 points. That's amazing too. That's amazing in any NFL game, much less. Regular season, like, that's really amazing in the preseason. So yeah, and regardless of who you're going up against too, you score 59 points in the NFL in one game, that's amazing. Especially like in the playoffs or Super Bowl, so yeah. And I play that Super Bowl. But anyways. And also shout out to NBA 2K2020 coming out last week on Friday, September 6th, 2019. Just three days ago. And that's also amazing. Video game, very fluid, very great. Just like Madden NFL 2020. So yeah, and also just like Jump Force, you know, that's amazing. Really good game too. Shout out to that, and also shout out to the 2019 Tennis US Open on Saturday, September 7th, 2019. Bianca Andreescu won. Congratulations, Bianca Andreescu. You won against Serena Williams. Serena Williams, you know, it was Bianca Andreescu versus Serena Williams, and Serena Williams is the best tennis player of all time, male or female. She's having fun out there, and she's going to win her next two majors next year in 2020. And one's going to be in 2020 Wimbledon, and the other one we'll see I'm thinking maybe Australian Open, but it could be just 2020 US Open, and or 2020 French Open. We'll see. But one of them is definitely going to be 2020 Wimbledon. I guarantee that. Serena Williams will win 2020 Wimbledon, and then we'll see what the other one is. I'm also thinking the other one is probably going to be Australian 2020 Open. So yeah. And shout out to Supergirl coming out next month, season 5, October 6th, 2019. That's going to be amazing and exciting and pretty fresh. So, yeah. And, oh, yeah. Also, congratulations to Bianca Andreescu. She's 19 years old and she won the 2019 Tennis Years Open 19. That's impressive. And the year 2019, so that's also fresh. She's 19 during the year 2019. And that's my second friend number, too, so that's also pretty fresh. And I think I said that she's the first person born, you know, tennis player, male or female, in the 2000s to win a tennis major. So that's, you know, amazing also. And yeah. And with all that being said, so congratulations, you know, Bianca Andreescu. And with all that being said, CBC Naruto. Over and out. Alright, CBT Naruto, over and out.